the Bible. We pray this program will give you a greater trust in the Bible, which is God's revealed word to us. Here is David Hoff with today's Bible study.
Hello, and welcome to the Bible study. This is study number 127 in our series in the Book of Mark. And in the last few studies, we have begun Mark chapter 14. This occurred on Passover in 33 A.D. Passover was the 14th day of the first month of the biblical calendar. And in our study, looking at the crucifixion of our Lord Jesus Christ, in looking at Mark chapter 16, we spent the last study and a half looking at Isaiah chapter 53. The center of the gospel is around the crucifixion of our Lord Jesus Christ. Through that, he made payment for the sins of all those that would come to trust in him. He suffered the wrath of God sufficient to cover all of their sins. And the Bible is full of prophecies of the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ and of his good work for the sins of his people. And one chapter that talks about this is Isaiah chapter 53. And Isaiah 53 helps to show us, helps to confirm to us how the Bible could only have been written by